first one is a traditional one, which you may or may not know. It's a story about the old way of weaving. It's called Falling Weaver. I better stand back a little bit for this. I'm a falling weaver, as many a one knows. About it, and I've worn out my clothes. My clogs are both broken, and stockings I've none. And that scarce give me tuppence for what I've gotten on. Oh, Billy O'Bent, he kept telling me long, we might had better times if I'd never had my tongue. Well, I held my tongue till I near lost my breath, and I feel in my heart that I'd soon clam to death. I'm a falling weaver, as many a one knows. I've now dreamed, I've worn out my clothes. Oh, Billy's all right, but he never worked clean, and he never picked over in his life. We held on for 6 weeks, thought each day was the last. We tarried and shifted till now we're quite fast. We lived upon nettles while nettles were good, and Waterloo porridge was the best of our food. Our Margaret declares if she'd clothes to put on, she'd go out to London and see the great man. And if things didn't alter when there she'd be, she swears that she'd fight till there's blood up to the end. I'm a falling weaver.